that bother you never bother me. Things that bother you never bother me. I feel happy and fine, ha-ha. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time. Having got a lot, I don't need a lot, coffee's only a dime. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time.
Squirrels, welcome back to Clog My Log. If you did not watch last episode of Clog My Log, fuck you. But also, what you really need to know is that I'm trying to max my account. I have 6 skills left to max, so let's cut the bullshit. It's time to get that max cape. Nice. All right, feeling like shit, but there's 94 smithing. I guess that's the clip. There's 94 smithing. That if I know that anvil, I know that that means can only mean one thing, and then that's that I got 94 smithing. All right, still feeling like shit, but there is 95 smithing. Thank goodness. I don't know what else to say about this. Yeah, I feel like absolute shit right now, but this is going insanely fast, like insanely fast. I think, how much have I gotten today? 1.27 mil today, and I am not done yet, so we're gonna keep cranking some out. Probably the last level for tonight, but yeah, feels good. 95 smithing, 4 levels to go. 96 smithing, that makes me feel even a little bit better. Come on. Come on. Come on. No. I got 2 more fucking levels to go. All right, ladies and squirrels, here we are. I've still got COVID, by the way, so everybody has to be nice to me still. No mean comments, I have COVID. Heading back into the blast furnace. We are almost done. I have 98 smithing right now, 613k left. I got 98 yesterday on stream. Don't think I saved the recording. Not gonna look for it either. If you got to see it on stream, congratulations. If you were one of the lucky members of the stream who got to watch me do Blast Furnace for like 5 hours, congrats. 3 hours, actually. Okay. I'm just kind of rambling at this point. Look, I got 98 smithing. It's time to knock this one out. Let's finish it up. We're back here for the last time. I am not going to leave this room until we have 99 smithing. And then I may never come back. So let's fucking do this. Last invent here. Oh, holy smokes, man. Thank goodness. Give me those gold bars. 306 experience left. Everybody, thank you so much for coming. I mean, so many people to thank, so many gold bars, you know, I mean, you know, I don't know, you know, I'm not, look, I'm not one for speeches, especially 2022 version of me is not one for speeches, but 2023 me, you know, would, I think that person would say, oh fuck, I'm already getting GZ'd. He's leaving. You fucking, man, you're not going to wait. Everybody's not wet. Okay, fine. I'm just going to make it. Fine. I'm sorry. Fine. Y'all are the fucking worst. Men doing that? Anybody? How did you already beat me here, bro? Give it to me. Give it to me. Oh, now that looks nice. Let's take it on a little walk. Let's go down here. Yeah, there it is. Look at that. That is honestly one of the worst looking skill capes. That's actually kind of sick. Did you guys know you're supposed to add water to canned soup? That is not true. It's on the soup can instructions? Who reads the instructions for canned soup? You read the instructions on canned soup? No, you don't. You just pour it in a pot and heat it up. Oh yeah, maybe we'll cash them in at the end of the stream. That's a good idea. Yeah, we'll just do that. Oh, 96 fishing. Look at that. Look, I didn't even think that was a possibility. Oh, 97 fishing. If my calculations are correct, that means we have two more levels to go. And there we have it, folks. 98 fishing. Done about 500K. I want to say like about 500K XP today of fishing. And just, you know me, over at the old Temp Ross. I didn't realize when I started this grind how many shards I would go through. I've had to recharge this thing so many times already. But I will say I stopped cooking all my fish here, and that has made this go by a lot quicker. I'm getting a lot more fishing XP in hours. Good luck us. Good luck us. 1,120 rewards. Here we go, baby. Oh, you know what? Really quick. Sorry. Apologies. So, sincerest apologies. Just so everybody's aware. Where is this? We still need three things from Temp Ross. I do not care about the dragon harpoon. You can get that shit from worms on a slayer task. We are looking for the tome of water and the pet. And I love this pet. It is such a good pet. Everybody stop umming me. Y'all are the worst. Hi, YouTube. Shut up. I'm not putting that in there. No, I just broke my owl. No! My owl! All right, we're good. What is that? Oh man, what is that, dude? All right, we got a big harpoon fish. This is gonna, everybody just sit back and relax. This is gonna take a minute. Bro, what is happening? That's like the real way to do it. My cat just opened my door. Hey, buddy. Y'all are gonna have to help me and walk me through it because I don't know how to do it. But we'll do it. Oh, look at that. Look at that. 99 fishing with 5 rewards left. That's pretty good. That was perfect. I actually didn't think I was going to get it here. You could have just gotten the drop. Not that hard. Well, bro, I've got 5 rewards left and we just got 99 fishing. I'm going to spec as well. And here we go. Check this out, bro. That one didn't need it. Didn't need that one either. Didn't need that one either. Just need this last one. Okay, not counting the flakes and the big harpoon fish or the caskets, that's a little over 4 mil. I feel like that's not too bad, right? Oh, that's a good one. That is a good one.
96 mining.
Oh, in the bag, 97 mining.
Okay. Dude, this fucking skill, I'm not... This is the worst skill in the game. It's honestly been like weeks since I got a mining level. I don't know how long it's going to take me to get 99, but this is... You know how people are like, oh, I'm 98 mining, built different. Dude, I'm not built different. I'm built the same. I don't have perseverance, you know. I don't have discipline, you know. I just want to fucking play the game, dude. I'm so tired of this.
What up? Okay, dragon pickaxe. No, broken dragon pickaxe dropped today. Where is it? Mini game. So we had this log greened out, which now we're missing an item. Okay, the dragon pickaxe, there's a big update today. It's mainly just the wilderness rework, but also what was added to the volcanic mine drop table was this dragon pickaxe broken. You get it from, oh, that's the bank. Hold up. You get it from these ore packs, 4,000 points. I don't really know what the rate is from these. I just know that's where you get it from, so... I think because I have 300k left on my mining, 300k XP left to go, I'm just going to do volcanic mine, probably until I either get the broken pickaxe or we get 99. So whichever one comes first. Ladies and squirrels. I hate that skill so much. We're done. 99. GZs, thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. Where is it? We're going to do just one at a time, just in case. Looking good. It's not looking good right now. We got two more packs. I'm just going to buy them both. Oh, that one hurts. We take it. Look at that. Okay, I actually don't know what the emote is. What? All right, whatever. Let's go. I just realized I never did the Christmas event. Whoops. You got pet? I wish. You? Jealous. First pet ever? Holy shit! It's his first pet ever. That's badass. It doesn't help me anymore, but, and I'm a little frustrated that I didn't know that, but that's cool. Oh! 98 Hunter, let's get it. Yo, okay, I just finished up doing some more Irby. I think I'm gonna call it for Irby here. I like doing Irby, but I'm feeling good about where we're at. We have 84.5k. Whoa, 84.5k on the dot. Left. I'm just gonna get that 99 through birdhouse runs. So we'll kind of get that 99 casually over the next couple of days, however long that takes us. It should be like 20 or so birdhouse runs. But anyway, I'll stop doing that. I actually might go pay my museum a visit, see if it
I could beef up my museum, get some more tourists in there and turn in some of those fossils. So I don't know. Maybe you'll see a clip of that shit. But other than that, I'm going to head over to Wintertod and start working on this fire making 99. We've got this one. And if you don't count Hunter, it's just this one and defense left. So actually getting close. I'm actually feeling like a glimmer of hope here and there. So yeah, that's what we're going to do. All right, it looks like we're completely done in this room, which is awesome. That's a sick, I don't know what that is, but that looks awesome. We're completely done with that one in there. I think this one is just mediums and plant fossils. Let's see, medium plant fossils. And then I think we have, there's nothing down here. We got some work to do in here. I would love to finish this. I don't know what that is. Medium. This one's a large, okay. Medium, one small display left. Okay, a lot of mediums. I don't have that many medium fossils, but we're gonna do what we can here. Okay, it looks like I can complete one medium, one small, and one large. So I'm gonna do this one for the medium. I'd like to complete both these rooms. Is this, oh, that one's not done yet. Shit, I should have finished that one. Whoa! Oh, we get a nice little XP lamp. I don't know how much that's for. Okay, so that's the medium. And this should be the final small display that we need. Another little XP lamp. What is that? Okay, we got a gumball with wings. That thing's pretty cool. And then we've got one large to use. I gotta use it in the right order. I don't want this looking dumb. So that one's done. We'll use it here. Oh, I really want to finish this. I know it doesn't like super matter, but I don't know. It matters to me. I want to get all the kudos and I want to finish my museum. Okay, leave me alone. Let's see how much these XP lamps are. I guess let's just do this for Hunter. Ooh. Cheeky, cheeky, cheeky. 5 grand, nice. Okay, that means we got 69, nice, 200. Okay, damn, man, am I determined to finish this museum? I mean, it's looking good. I'm happy I got one room finished, but I want to see what that is. I want to finish. I really do. Oh, man, I really almost missed that. 96 fire making. Damn, I thought I was going to get that at the end of the round. That's on me. Sorry about that. 96 fire making. It's pretty cool. We're kind of done here, too. I've decided, by done, I mean with this round, I've kind of decided, like, these levels are going so fast. I'm just going to kind of stack crates in the bank, and I think at the, like, every time I reach a level milestone, I'll just kind of go and open up all the ones I have, and then start again till the next level. So, I think it's time. The round just ended. I will head to my house. This has been my kind of method for this, by the way. Head to the house, restore the stats. Just got that left clicked, set to Wintertod, and then go right back. And yeah, I think I've got a healthy amount of crates right now. Let's see. Oh, well, let me grab those. And then I've got, let's see. Oh, it grabbed all of them. I hate that. Okay. I've been using one as like a placeholder here because I still don't have my Zami page 4. But I guess, yeah, I'll just open these real quick. You'll find out if I get anything. We've got, where are you? Just the two left, just the pet and the tome. So that's all we're going for. Hopefully we get it. I might just go right back to Wintertod if we don't get anything here and not show you, but you'll definitely know if we get anything. Ooh, Pyromancer Garb. I think I can turn those in for burnt pages. Is that right? All right, let's see what we get for this. Pyromancer pieces for crates or burnt pages. Crates? Wait. Oh. For a supply crate? Yes. I've never done this before, so I'm going to try it. What? 97 fire making. I actually, Yeah, I started doing keys a while back, and then I got just nice and distracted, and started doing Winter Todd again. But now I'm back to doing keys. I got like 100 or something more of these. I'm gonna finish up this inventory, then we'll go back, open the crates I've gotten from Winter Todd this level, and then we'll finish it. We'll finish up getting some keys, go do some Winter Todd, and get that 99 fire making. We're kind of just cruising right now. I'm actually enjoying this grind because it is so much faster than the ones I've been doing recently. So anyway, I'll pop in a bit. Absolutely not dealing with that. Oh, 98 fire making. Hey, let's go. Grab a brew, you idiot. Grab a brew. You freaking idiot. Oh, you know what? Hey, we got level 98. Let's open these crates. I've been opening crates after every level, so let's open some. Huh? We just need the tome and the pet. Let's get it. Warm gloves, baby. Anything there? Another pair of warm gloves. Dude. Does anybody need warm gloves? I got pairs for days. Last little round of crates, everyone. Nothing there. All right, let's exchange these. I want burnt pages for sure. 100 burnt pages? How much is that? Whoa. 200K on the dot. Whoa. That's kind of weird. What? What? What, did I miss something? Why not boxes for another chance at the tome? No, dude, no. Listen, man, listen. I did this the other day, okay? I've never traded in for a crate before in my life, okay? I was like, oh, I got a pair of warm gloves. Per usual, pretty par for the course for me. I got the warm gloves. I was like, I'm gonna trade them in for a crate because I've never done it. Traded them in. I've done boxes. Look, I traded them in. I got back 3 Lanta dimes. Man, must have really needed 200K. Look, okay. I'm a sucker for GP. I'm a sucker for GP. No blood shards recently. I have hit a little bit of a dry streak with the blood shards. I'll admit it. Those 2 boxes could have been the tome. Dude, absolutely not. Absolutely not. It would not have been the tome. It would have been like saltpeter and some dynamite. I guarantee you. Do we want to open the rest of the crates that I have right now? Open them? Are you sure? Hold on. We've got a healthy amount. Open. All right. We're not going to get anything. I'm going to be sad about it, but that's okay. Still need the tome and the pet. Here we go. Oh, saltpeter, that's so good. More warm gloves. All right, you motherfuckers. I'm gonna trade these in for a crate. I'm gonna trade those gloves in for a crate, and y'all are all gonna see how terrible they are. I can't believe I'm gonna let y'all do this to me. Burnt pages, we take that. We take some burnt pages for sure. A U-seed, I definitely take that. And a bunch of other bullshit. All right, check this out. Check this out right now. Crates. Warm gloves. Yes. Are y'all fucking ready for this crate? I want you to keep in mind, with this crate, I could have gotten 100K from burnt pages. BRB, you son of a bitch. All right, here we go. Oh, yeah. I pulled the wrong one up. 99 fire making. I kind of didn't mean to do that. I'm going to be honest. I need to gather myself really quick. Give me a second. Okay, last of the crates. Here we go. Last of the crates. How beautiful would it be if we just got the tome right here? How absolutely poetically beautiful would it be?
No new collection log, no new tome, no new anything really. But you know what? I will just go ahead and slap that right there. Got some shit we need to sell, folks. Got some stuff we need to sell. But if you peep the stats for a second, if you would just peep the stats. Dude, we've got 99 in every single statistic in RuneScape except for 95 defense. 4 defense levels to go until we are completely maxed. We are 2273 total level. Holy shit. So for those last 4 defense levels, you know, I could do a lot of really efficient methods to try to knock it out. Go do Nightmare Zone, go chin for a while, blah, 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 whatever. I'm actually not going to do that. We're going to take it actually a little bit slow, and I'm just going to start trying to knock out some of these collection log things that involve defense. I'm just going to, you know, we're just going to do a little combat here and there. I'm not going to rush it. We're not going to rush defense. We're going to take our time with it. You know, it's okay. Max Cape will be there when we're done, hopefully, unless the new skill is out. So it's time to engage in a little combat. I actually bought myself a little present, if you can see that. I bought it at 47.5 mil. It's currently at 43 mil. So yeah, spent a little too much for it. That's on me. I will take this. I've got a new weapon. I'm ready to freaking go. Look at me. 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 I feel like, I mean, I've seen people get their fire capes. Where do they get it from? They're Sherlock. I'm almost out of run energy from doing this. Damn it, man. Where is he? Oh, ooh, ooh. That seems reasonable. Oh, we got the orange one. There it is. I feel like this is most people's like first cape. And I got it second to last. And that is okay with me. Where? What am I looking for? The emote, the emote, the emote. Well, let's get a look at the cape. I think we all know this one. This is one I feel like everybody probably knows pretty well. Ooh, very average, if you ask me. Now, who is that coming in the distance? Oh, would you look at that? It's my alt account, just straight into a tree. What's this? My alt account wants to trade me? Well, oh, fuck, I sent a message. What's this? My alt account wants to trade me? That is right, folks. I have been doing some blood shard collecting on the old alt account. Just got confused which account I was on. Just got enough money to get the basilisk jaw for me. I've never had it before, so I brought my knees knot helm. Let's go throw this on real quick. Yeah. Oh, I've always wanted one of these. I can't believe I've never had one of these before. Look at that. Fucking right. I gotta be honest. I do like the regular helm of Nizanot a little bit more, but this is so good. I think I get like +3 strength bonus compared to what I was using. So that's magnificent. Fuck. Can't talk anymore. Got the helmet. Got the fang. It's time to get some defense levels and do some fun shit in the game. I'm gonna have fun. I'm gonna have fun again. Thank you.